understood the rivalry in a positive way during all our careers, and yeah, I received plenty of messages. But I am sure that he has plenty of time to enjoy amazing crowds in his favor here in Australia and around the world, and he will experience this amazing feeling. I don't have any doubt about that.